sovereign man, and a sorrowful tale I'll tell, concerning how the hero bold from his fortune fell. His name it was Ben Hall, a man of high renown, who was hunted from his station like a dog shot down. For 6 years they rode the roads, and they showed the traps some fun. 1,000 pounds was on their heads, Gilbert and John Dunn, when parted from his comrades, the outlaws did agree to give a wayward ranging and to cross the briny sea. Then went to Googling Creek, that was his downfall. Riddled like a sieve was the valiant Ben Hall. 'Twas early in the morning on the 5th of May, when the federal police surrounded him, fast asleep he lay. Billy Duggan, he was chosen, shoot the outlaw dead. Troopers then fired madly, they filled him full of lead. They rolled him in a blanket, strapped him to a crag, and they led him through the streets of Forbes to show the prize they had.